What's going on, people, man? We back at it like a crack addict, man. It's showtime. Look, man.
It's showtime.
We're here. People, it's been a minute since I've done videos like that. Bear with your boy and everything. Your boy was going through some stuff. This, that, and the third, though, man. You feel me? I had to get your boy mental right, but now my mental is right per se. Man, look, we about to get back at it like a crack addict, man. Look, we about to cook up. We about to cook up. My glass is dirty. Oh, my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, Becky. But yeah, though, man, we back. And we are doing this time. We have, hold on, I'm trying to set my alarm for the morning. I'm waking up a little bit early. Go get that work. You feel me? Go get that work in the morning. Rolling Stones, Painted Black. This is my first time probably ever hearing a Rolling Stones song. Without maybe not it being in a movie. I don't know. Maybe I know this song. It got 300 million views. It's an official lyric video. I thought they had an official video, but I guess they don't. But hey, look, it is what it is. So yeah, though, man, let's just jump right into it, man. Disclaimer alert, there probably will be some pausing. Hopefully you enjoy this video. Yeah, though, man, enough of me talking. Let's jump right into the bad boy. Yeah. Maybe heard this song. Maybe I don't know. Like some Western. Director, and I want it painted black. No colors anymore. I want them to turn black. I see the girls go by dressed in their summer clothes. I've heard this song in the movie. It'd be like some of them little rock songs that I'd be like, oh, I ain't hear this. I ain't never hear like the full joint though. But I've heard this in movies though. I've heard, like, I'm pretty sure we've all heard this song in movies. I have to turn my head until my darkness goes. I see a line of cars and they are painted black. That's the Black Panthers right there, boy. You better watch out, boy. You better watch out, boy. Them boys out there, they deadly out there though, man. And my love hope never to come back. I see people turn their heads and quickly look away. Like a newborn baby, it just happens every day. I look inside myself and see my heart is black. And you see, he see his heart is black. Like, yo, what's up with mans, bro? My man's going through it. I see my red door, I must have it into black. Maybe then I'll fade away and I have to face the facts. It's not easy facing up when your whole world is black. No more will my green seagull turn a deeper blue. I could not foresee this thing happening to you. If I look hard enough into the setting sun, my love will laugh with me before the morning comes. So, like, what is this song, like, what is this song about? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, that's what I'm trying for. I'm trying to figure out, what truly is this song about, though, man. Because I don't know if it meant, like, going through it. Like, he heartbroken or something. His heart painted black all the damn third. I don't know. I see a red door and I want it painted black. You see a red door and he wanted it painted black. Low key, that's how my... The house... Like, now that I'm in and everything, me and my girlfriend, the house, the door was red. We painted that joint black. No colors anymore. I want them to turn black. I mean, I understand that. Because me, black, my favorite color, low-key, for real now. I see the girls go by dressed in their summer clothes. Yeah, the sundress. I have to turn my head. Mmm.
he going through it. He don't want to see the sun. Bro, like, I really don't know. I really don't know. Like, okay, I guess that's it. All right, but what's the song talking about, though? What a good song. It makes me feel entirely, It makes me feel in literally any happy place but the Vietnam invasion. I don't know. I didn't even know it was about that until recent days. So it's about Vietnam. Dang, my 96-year-old grandmother still enjoys it to this day. It isn't until you pay attention to the lyrics that you realize this song is about mourning the sudden loss of loved ones, which makes you entirely go black. Yeah, yeah. What a good song. It makes you feel in the 60s more during the Vietnam War. Many of our grandparents knew this song and that the knew this song in that time. We their grandchildren fell in love with Love the Rolling Stones. The song is one of the songs that just stays in your memory forever. When I was in college, I had to do an essay explaining this song. It was pretty cool. All right, people, hopefully y'all enjoyed this video, man. I'm gonna do some more reaction videos, though, man. This is the first little one. If y'all want to see more, just shoot them out. I don't care what it is. If it's some rock stuff, anything, 60 stuff, it don't matter what it is, your boy gonna do it. You feel me? So just you feel me? Bear with your boy. Just give me a little something if y'all want, though, man. So yeah, hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Till next time, subscribe to the channel. I like this song. I mean, I've heard it in like videos here and there, this, that, and the third, on movies and stuff, but I never knew what the meaning was. And it was about the Vietnam War. So, and about loving, like somebody losing love. And that's why I was like, yo, man's going through it. You can hear it and stuff. So, and for the most part, I think I had it on the ball, on the money, but I got it a little bit. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Till next time. And just like that, people, we gone.
And like that. We gone.